Boston doctor is now accused of a lewd act on a plane while sitting next to a 14-year-old girl. 33-year-old Dr. Sudipta Mohanty was arrested today. The charges stem from a flight from Honolulu to Boston back in May of last year, 2022. The teenager who was traveling with her grandparents told her family what happened, and they called police. Mohanty was released after appearing in court early today.